Hi students, good morning all of you. Welcome to my video class. You are already studied the first lesson, arithmetic sequence. Today I discuss the new lesson, chapter number 2, circles. You want to study the circle, therefore you want to study the previous knowledge. You are already know all previous knowledge, what is the circle and radius, diameter, center, etc. Then, but this chapter main topics are right angle and circle, second chord, angle and arc, third subtopic main topic circle and quadrilateral, fourth two chords. These are four points are main topics. Then first one is right angle and circle. Therefore, first I check your previous knowledge. What is the previous knowledge? You are study about circles. What is circle? Circle means set of points equidistant from a fixed point. This is the fixed point. What is fixed point? Fixed point is a center. Then from fixed point, equidistance, set of points, here infinite number of points are the set of points, is called circle. What is the definition of circle? Set of point equidistance from the fixed point is called a circle. Now for circle you are already studied. Then fixed point is called center. Then mark any point on the circle. Why? Circle has infinite number of points are there. Therefore, take any one point. Then I take A. Join center and A. That line segment is called radius. What is the radius? A line segment join the center and any point on the circle. Same manner, two points are, circle has two points. Therefore, B and C. I take two points. B and C, join B and C, we get a line segment. Therefore, BC is called a chord. What is the chord? A line segment joining any two points on the circle is called a chord. How many chords are in a circle? One circle has infinite chords are there. Infinite number of chords are there. But that chords are infinite number of chords are, one chord is passed through the center. Oh, therefore this chord is called a diameter. Diameter is a largest chord of the circle or a alignment joining two point of the circle is passed through the center is called a diameter. Therefore diameter is the largest chord. This is the largest chord. PQ is the largest chord, therefore it is called a diameter. Then infinite number of chords are here, but here two radius, OP one radius, reason join center and any point. Same manner center and another point is Q, therefore this also radius, therefore diameter is double of radius. Here OP is a radius, OQ is a radius, therefore diameter is double of radius. Therefore, one point is diameter equal to 2R. Then, again I mark two points on the circle D and E. Therefore, one part of a circle. One circle is this, then two points joining, therefore we get a part of the circle is called an arc. An arc is called an arc. D is an arc. This is a small arc less than 180 degree. Therefore, this is minor arc. Remaining arc is a major arc. Small one, therefore it is minor. Remaining portion, complementary arc is major arc. Same manner, then I mark chord and arc. BC is an arc, then one chord is BC, that included area is called a segment. What is the segment? Area enclosed between the chord and arc. Therefore, it is called a segment. Same manner, another previous knowledge, sector. What is sector? Here two radius are OX, one radius OY. This is a arc. Therefore, area enclosed by two radii and one arc is called a sector. That are the important points of the or part of the circles. Center, radius, diameter, chord and sector and segment. This is already you have studied in 9th standard. Then here first subtopic is right angle and a circle. What is right angle? Right angle means two lines make an angle is 90 degree or two lines are perpendicular is called a right angle. Then this is right angled triangle. But three angles are acute. Acute means less than 90. Acute means less than 90. Therefore, three angles are less than the 90. It's called acute angled triangle. Then one angle is more than 90 is called obtuse angled triangle. Obtuse angled triangle. Then triangles are three types of triangles. Three sides are equal. One triangle, three sides are equal. That is called an equilateral triangle. Two sides are equal is called a isosceles triangle. Then three sides are different, that I am called a scaling triangle. That are three types of triangle used. Angle three triangle, one is right angle, acute angled and obtuse angled. Side based three triangles, equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle and scaling triangle. Then here one set square is using the word to make a circle. Therefore, first draw one line AB, then its ends pass through its ends, draw two lines, therefore from A and B, draw 90 degree. Same manner using set square, two lines draw from the ends of the AB, therefore 90 degree. Same manner drawing 90 degree using set square, therefore we get join this 90 degree join, we get a same manner down also draw this 90 degree using two lines pass through the end of the diameter. Therefore, join this all points, we get a circle. Therefore, what is idea from this? You got, if we join the ends of a diameter, this is a diameter, draw a lines end of the diameter of a circle to a point, one point, any point, therefore point on the circle, we get a right angle. Therefore, two lines are drawn from the end of the diameters are perpendicular to each other or lying on the circle or right angle. Therefore, this is the important point. First statement of this chapter is, if we join the ends of a diameter of a circle, draw a circle and draw diameter, draw a line to the end of the diameters to the circle, therefore it is always 90 degree. That is the important statement of this chapter. If we join the end of the diameter of a circle to any point or to a point of the circle, we get right angle. This is short form is angle in a semicircle. Angle in a semicircle is right angle or 90 degree. Right angle or 90 degree. This is the in short form of this statement. Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. Therefore, all times draw the lines at the end of the diameter is always perpendicular or lying on the circle is 90 degree. Therefore, this is the important statement. Angle in a semicircle is a right angle. ഇതാണ് നിങ്ങൾ ഇന്നത്തെ ടോപ്പിക്. ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഈസ് ഡ്രോ എ ലൈൻ അറ്റ് ദ എൻഡ് ഓഫ് ദ ഡയമീറ്റർ ടു എ സർക്കിൾ മേക്ക് എ 90 ഡിഗ്രി. ക്ലിയർ? താങ്ക് യു.